Hey, what's up, friends? About riding my bike. When I finish this, I'm gonna go meet up with my friend Mike. He's got a 2018 Street Glide, pearl white, beautiful bike. I'm gonna head downtown and meet up with Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan. So join us. See you soon. What's up? We made it. We're downtown here. Let me just do a 360. Woo. It's 92 degrees. 92 degrees today. I'm just gonna head over and check out the Stevie Ray Vaughan statue. I think it's right over here. So here we are. For those of you that know, this is Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan. Mike. Hey, Mike.
Hey.
So he was just saying, so this trail, I forget what this is called. This has a special family name, this thing, but it goes for miles. And you can go quite far in this. It's quite a good exercise for bikes, walking, whatever. I haven't done it yet, but I will at some point. And of course, canoeing and paddleboarding is very popular here in Austin. Who's out here hanging on the river / lake? This is actually the Colorado River. Yeah, there's so many names. This part is called Lady Bird Lake, but then there's the actual river itself. This is the part of the Colorado River right here in downtown. Cool. Friends, what's up? Just got home a little while ago, jumped in the shower, soaking wet. I was hot and sweaty. The temperature got up a little bit high and it actually shut off my camera. So all the footage on the way back home is gone or never existed to be accurate. Didn't miss anything. It was all traffic and hot, sweaty stuff. So apologize for that. So that's the end of the video and we'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for joining me and my buddy Mike on our ride downtown, and got to say hello to Stevie Ray Vaughan. That was cool. See you next time. Take care. Later.